Alright then, babe. We'll see you next week. Bye. So I've just organised someone to come in and help us out with some script writing.
Oh yeah, cool. Who is he?
His name's Carl. He's done heaps of work on like skit shows and comedy shows. He's got heaps of experience. And he's going to give us some tips and some know-how.
Suppose a bit of a dusty old notepad off and sharpen your pencil.
Alright.
Oh,
here you go, Carl.
Hey,
Carl.
Yeah, g'day, guys. Sorry, sit down, mate. I'm pretty busy. Let's get straight to the point. You've asked me to come here. What do we want to know? What's the goal here? What's the buzz?
Just anything to do with comedy, Carl. Anything, Carl.
Yeah, well, you know, I've seen some of the stuff you guys did in episode one, and yeah, you need some help. There are a couple of critical factors that you need to know about comedy. The first is the setup. You set it up, what you want to have, and then you need a punchline. You have a punchline. So if you can do that, what you're aiming for is to create an expectation in your audience, and they're expecting something. You defy that, and that just induces them to laugh because it's funny. So guys, that's basic comedy for you. If you can remember those principles, put them into practice, you shouldn't have any problems with your next episode.
All right, thanks for that, Carl. Dan, what was all that stuff on his top lip?
Moustache?
That's it, moustache. Have you got that? Oh, you do. How do you spell that? A-C-H-E.
Sweet. I feel funnier already.
Yes, you are.
Come on. Hey Joe, we just check it out. I got a pet zombie.
You can't have that here, Dan. What are you thinking? Don't they eat flesh and stuff?
No, man, no, I tried it. I got him off Craigslist. Easy boy. Just takes some getting used to.
No, I'm not letting you have it here. You can't have that here.
Nah, we got him a room. Come see it.
No, you can't.
Come on.
Man.
Hello. Okay, easy, wait. You ready for this joke? Wait.
Oh, wait.
I just did. Right? Get in there. Yeah. I told you this was a good idea. Ah, that's right. No, I can't think straight. I can't stop thinking about those cockroaches.
What, the ones downstairs?
Yeah, the ones in the kitchen, they're just not fazed by me at all. And like the other night, for instance, I went down there.
Royal flush. Ridden and weep, sucker.
Oh, you gotta be jerking me a third night in a row.
What? What are you guys doing?
Hey! Hey, punk, what are you looking at? You get your glass of milk and you scat, you hear? Sheesh.
I just want to do something before it gets out of hand, you know?
What do you think? Well, you sound like playing cards, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I think I've got an idea. Pair of aces.
Yeah.
Deal's a deal, boys. Pack your shit, get out.
Can't believe this chump beat us.
Fine, Dan. Good night, Joe. Such a good day today. Yeah, perfect temperature.
Oh, I hate sleeping on the top bunk. Every time I move, Joe's gonna think I'm masturbating.
You like the front door? Yeah, that's okay, I did.
Oh no, my leg's itchy. I can't move. Joe's definitely gonna think I'm masturbating.
Oh, this bed is so comfortable.
My bed is just down there, judging me. Why do I feel guilty? I shouldn't feel guilty. I'm not doing anything.
It's so toasty in here.
Oh, I can't take this. I've got to sleep on the couch.
You want to sleep in the lounge room, Jay?
Yep, probably going to go masturbate.
Howard, mate. Got a big day planned, let's go! Come on! What I want, you've got, and it might be hard to handle. But like a flame that burns a candle, the candle feeds a flame. And what I got, full stock of thoughts and dreams. Slavery isn't funny. What insect is the best at sports? A cricket.
I like this guy. He's good. He's good, isn't he, mate? Yeah, bloody hell.
John's water card, just Jesus speaking, how can I help you? Yeah, hi Dad. No, we've been through this. I'm not your messenger boy anymore. Well, no, I've got a proper job now. Pays good money. John hooked me up with it. What do you mean, John who? John the Baptist? Oh, no, I can't. Not this Thursday, I can't. I'm catching up with Joseph. Don't talk about him like that. He taught me the basics of carpentry and how to run my own business. Well, at least he was there for me. Do you have any idea how many nights Mum cried herself to sleep because of what you did to her? Yeah, I don't want to hear it. Well, I'm sending Matthew and Mark around. They're going to take you to have a look at that nursing home we talked about. Yeah, well, good, because you don't have a choice. Satan. What's going on, man? Alright, this Thursday? No, I'm free. Yeah, I'm up for that. Sweet. See you then, man. Catch ya.
Damn it.
Hey Dan, is there any more coffee?
Yeah, it's just here on the top shelf. Next to the fridge. I just got it from Aldi, real cheap.
Oh, you're an idiot.
Happening?
There's a shower in the other room, just clean yourself up and... Oh, God.
So tell me again, how much human flesh did I eat?
Dude, it would have been like 5 kilos at least. Yeah, you should probably get that checked out.
Yeah. You know what, I'm just thinking, what happened to the rest of my mates?
Oh, where's my zombie? Where's my zombie come?
Wait, what's going on here? Who he looks like? Talk to me, Joe.
Dan, you should probably say this.
He was described to be in a zombie-like state when he was caught by police. Gene was under the influence of so-called bath salt.
Howard.
Yeah, I'm really sorry, Dan.
So, can we get back to writing skits now, or?
Yeah, all right, then.
All right, so,
let's do it.
Well, this is what I got.
What are you still doing here? Get out, you junkie! Take your needles with ya! What's he still doing?
Good quality.
Good guy. This is very dialogue. Yeah, alright.
Hey, yeah!
I only called him a cat because he called me a cat.
Well, this is it. How are you, Phil?
Listen, guys, I'm a bit of a busy man. I'd like to just get into this if we could. It's not been around the bush. Are they supposed to be laughing or?
Screaming, are you watching a zombie movie?
Oh, nah. No, I'm just watching The Notebook.
Ah, oh, sweet. I love The Notebook.
Love you.
Oh, my tissues.